Now making his way to the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, Suray Mahmutovic. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. Bobby Deane. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for six rounds in the heavyweight division. Your third man in the ring, Mr. Mark Nelson. And this will be the co-main event of the evening. So Four Bears, Newtown, North Dakota, it's time for the action in the co-main. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks, weighing at 201 pounds. His professional boxing record, undefeated, 4 victories, 0 defeats, 1 draw, and all 4 victories coming by way of knockouts. From San Francisco, California, the San Francisco Kid, Suray Sugar Mahmutovic. And across the ring, his opponents. Fighting out of the red corner, wearing the blue trunks with the white trim, weighing in at 197 pounds, his professional boxing record, a perfect one. 5 victories against 0 defeats. 4 of those victories coming by way of knockout. The final pupil of Bob Walsh of the famed North Dakota Bob Walsh Boxing Gym. And representing Newtown, North Dakota, Bobby Deane. Your referee, Mark Nelson, with the instructions.
Chief second. Gentlemen, you had your instructions. You know what I expect. It's a co-main event. Let's give everyone a co-main event effort. Touch gloves. Good luck to both of you.